today, we're going in with two broken legs already. Why, you asked? Well, we're going to take and do some healing by Jesus. We just go ahead and splint our legs when we get in there. If we got to splint them, why not do it in the raid, right? You know, we're starting out in the hole, so if we're going to start out in the hole, we might as well see what we can accomplish with the good old oh yeah. Guess who's live right now? Blur Nation on Twitch TV. That must be a cool dude. I forget what I've got to do. Cargo part 3. I gotta go downstairs. Okay. Here, run and scaff.
Ну чё, шкура цела уже неплохо, а? Да. Хуйло ты, бля, а ты хуйло ты, конец тебе, блядь! Давай, блядь, бери!
did see something in a bush to the right. Oh, well. It is what it is, I guess. Maybe one of those over 40 yards. Don't you hope? I hope. Hope everybody's having a good morning today. We're going to load up and do a scab run. Why are we going to do a scab run? Well, just because we can. It's the quickest thing we can possibly do, I guess. If anybody wants to join, just throw a word out in Discord and we'll see if we can't get you in here. We welcome all visitors. All we ever ask anybody is to just try. Just like I said, you know, I'm pretty noobish. Not a noobish, but noobish. But, you know, whatever. Alrighty. I did click off one of them while I helped somebody get their balaclava mission. Hey, more power to you, dude. The quicker you get done with that, the less likely you are to kill me again. Let's heal first, though. Just because... quicker we heal, quicker we can make some room. And we get a little bit of experience. So escape from Tarkov. It's 153, I like that. let's go through here with this 153 and see what we can do to pop some bad guys. Okay, I promised y'all a joke, and here the joke is. So this farmer was walking through his pasture with his one of his friends, and he says, I believe I'm going to go down and buy me another bull. And his friend says, why, you got three? Well, he says, you know, he says, I'm going to rent the old Bowman place over there, and he says, I'm going to get me some more cows, and I just don't know if these three can handle it. But, anyway, he said, well, do what you gotta do, and they walked off. Well, the other three bulls he had, they was kinda, what are we gonna do? Hey, thanks for the like. Said, old bull says, I just want y'all to know, he says, whatever bull he gets, 25 of these old girls out here are mine. He said, next thing we know, the kind of middle-aged bull jumps up and he says, well, I have y'all know 15 of these suckers are mine. Well, that young bull pops up and says, well, the last 10 are mine. I don't know what that other bull is going to do. Well, they went on about their way, whatever, and the next day the farmer showed up and had a truck, and there's this mean, just huge Arnold Schwarzenegger looking bull in the back of the thing. And the old farmer says, well, he can have my 25 girls. Well, the middle-aged bull jumped up and said, well, he can have my 15. Well, that young bull hopped out there and started kicking and snorting and throwing his head back. The old bull says, he'll kill you. And he says, oh, I'm not going to argue with him. I just want to make sure he knows I'm a boy, too. Thank you. I'll be here all week. Let's see. We don't have to kill nothing because we're a scab, but we can. But we're looking for a shamaska or a ski hat with holes. That's really all we want. If we had that. Alrighty. Well, that was kind of just a plain old run there. Wish that could have been a little more entertaining, but it wasn't but one guy to shoot the whole time. That was a quiet factory map. I must have spawned in and then the player got killed or something. Or extracted. He could have extracted. Did I ever? Yeah, I'll trade in and get me a gun. I got that crap to trade in for it. I just hadn't done it. It's got me a kit to run somewhere. I want to put a scab vest and a baklava on and go back to shoreline, probably. But let's see what we can hold on to when we take care of this. Let's see. Getting that out. Mission accomplished. Gonna need that. We can sell that crap. Let's see what we got in here. Get some of this junk gone. Vaseline, that was a good find. All right, let's start right there. Dealers, mechanic, sale. There, sale. Two items we can sell right here. Well, I mean, we can sell press armor, but we want to wear it since it's free. And we don't need it for nothing. Alright, we're also going to go to fence. And we're going to sell sell that. I gotta get me some boobs, that way I can get more popular on streaming. Think that'd work? I don't either, honestly. That'd be more like, bleh. That'd be more like, bleh. So. That's some good ammo right there. Let's click right here. Let's drop this ammo here in the Mosin case. Drop it in the Mitch case, I guess. Dealers. Sell the crap. We don't want to try to sell on the market. We don't want to try to sell that on the market. Can't sell the Devil Dog Mayo on the market. We don't want to sell that on the market. That'll give me a little bit of extra run. I don't care to sell all that stuff, so let's go to dealer. Therapist, sale. Flea market. BOLT. We gotta get rid of some of this crap really fast. Yeah, 18,000 for that's pretty good. 7.62 by 39 millimeter PS. One more offer on a Vaseline. $20,000. Man, I got some money already. I need to get my backpack off, buy a helmet. That means I need enough room to buy a helmet. And I need to I'm all about being rich more than I'm being successful. All right, we're going to go back now and get started on a shoreline run. We need to insure all these mags and grab another stack of ammo. Dummy, come on. Grab a stack that's okay. That's what we're going to use, whether it's good or not, because it's already been used in raid. So, hey, glad you liked the thing. Don't forget to follow. Ready. All right, we're heading in. Y'all ever heard of the, I'm going to say, artist pit bull? You know what I like about this guy? At the beginning of every one of his songs, he announces himself. You know what I mean? I mean, you've heard one, right? The best part about that is, it gives us time to change the song before we actually have to listen to it. Yep. So, we're going to hit a 30-second ad real fast. Because, you know, that's what keeps us going. Here's a good one for you. So, Blonde and the Redhead have a ranch. And as they go on the ranch, they found out their bull's been struck by lightning and he's dead. So the redhead tells the blonde, said, we've only got $500, so I'm going to go to market and see if I can find one under that amount. And if I can, I'll send you a telegram. And you can bring the truck and come get it. Well, she goes and she finds one, but it costs $499. But she's only got a dollar left, and she realizes it takes, and telegraphs cost a dollar a word. So she tells the telegraph operator just to write comfortable. So he puts it on there, and he says, well, how's she going to know to come get the bull for that? He says, she's blind. She's going to read that real slow. Comfortable. Yeah, that was a little cheesy. But I that's what I do best. It ain't easy being cheesy. I forgot to take the ZB14 key out. Gotta keep our energy up, you know what I mean? Officially means that's coming out. I don't hear any bullets or anything. It's kind of scary. Eerie, not scary. You hear it going down in about three places, you don't worry about nothing. There ain't so many players on the map, you know what I mean? why didn't that count? I got a scav vest and a baklava, and it didn't effing count. He done a good job of looting this, Sam. Maybe it is only the second one I had here. I believe it is now that I say that. brick.
не тварь! Быстро!
Oh, no. Boom, boom, boom.
Am I kicking myself for not bringing the CMS kit? I am. I'll get shot one time, I'm probably dead. Oh yeah! Can we say successful run? Bump chicka bow wow! Yeah! So I guess it's time for another joke. Says a tourist in Spain was in a restaurant near a bullfight arena after a bullfight, and there's a table nearby where a guy's eating a dish with two big balls on it, and all around the table people are making merry. Tourist is curious, so he asks. The manager explained what's going on. The manager said, well, you see, here in Spain we have these bullfights, and after the bull loses, he's killed, and the bulls are cooked as a dish as tradition. It's said to increase bravery and masculinity in the eater. Tourist was interested. Will I be able to buy that dish? Well, it's not common, as we require the prize bull in a bullfight. Not to mention, it's expensive. You'll have to pre-order it. It's all right. I'll wait. Don't worry about the money or anything. I'll pay you, but I want that dish. And the deal was done. A few days later, he had the dish, and he loved it. In fact, he loved it so much, he asked the chef to see the chef. And he said to the chef, he said, I really loved that dish. It was delicious. It was. Thank you very much. Although, I have to question. That day when I saw the dish, the balls were really big, but today not so much. Why is that? The chef replied, well, unfortunately, sometimes the bull wins. Ha ha. Oh. Chaos and Juicy the Titan both got took to school by Bad Blur. If you get took to school by Bad Blur, you suck. Sorry. Just a fact of my life. But I, you know, whatever. Congratulations on play the game and trying, because, you know, that's 14% of the whole thing is trying. 14%. Wow, I seen that 14 right there. I'm like, oh my God. No. It's 50% of it's just trying. The other half's being good. Because you can get to level 38 and suck. 30 out of 57? That's pretty good. I'll take that. Evidently, a bunch of them hit twice. I don't know how that works, but... Killed a scab with a grenade? Did it say that? Yeah, it did. Okay. Sweet. $700 experience for healing. Woo! I got almost as much experience for healing and eating as I did for killing stuff. That sucks. I didn't see one with a 9 millimeter. Huh. Oh, yeah, I did. Hit a Sega 9. Wow. That's that's the lowest my hydration and energy's been in like a month of Sundays. And it is Sunday, so wow. Let's go to the next one. Nope, not that one. How about this one? Yep, that was the one. Is that all it took to heal me? Wow. I'll take that with me next time I go. We have 1911. We'll sell these baklavas. We don't want these baklavas, but we want this. We do want this. Oh, sweet. That's not too bad of an eight of it. He kidded this thing, so. Put that back on there and see what we can find. We've got a few guns here and there. Yeah, I know. Just a few. Let's compare these two. What if we take this handguard off right there? Can we put this handguard on it? Okay, maybe not. Let's put this one on here. Let's go here and see if we can. Take the three lug thing off. See if this barrel will go in there now. You know what? I know white won't go in there. Or possibly white won't. Let's just sell some crap. We'll come back in a minute. We're not going to keep both of them, so. First thing we can do, back up. Back up, we're going to Ragman sell. We're not going to keep all this crap. What else do I got readily available to sell? That. go right here and go first one, second one, second one, it's not. The third one, right? That must not be the one I was looking at, because there's the other one I was looking at, but okay, let's say that we got three lug thread on there. We can put a 9mm silencer on there, right? But let's see what else we got here. Okay. So why can't we? Okay. Let's go back to here. Nope, not there. Here and go to this one and go to presets and figure out why alright, go back. Assemble. Select. Alrighty, let's go back in here and get that. Modify. $10.50. There's a stack I can sell. what to do with the, okay, there's an AP-50. I sell some this shit right here, and I need to get a rounds of 9 space P's past GZH. Back to my character, because Frickin' toilet paper. Why am I keeping toilet paper? Soap. Why are we keeping soap? That's another one. I can see some of the stuff, which caps, I'll sell them. And I'm filling these rolls of tape. Worth it. That's what that is. Just in case you're wondering, worth it. But a bunch of this crap is not, though. Let's see. It takes 10 of them, so I want to definitely keep that. Let's see, that's the one I just went through. I don't need spark plugs. Don't need soap. Don't need rounding pliers. Probably don't need wiper. I've got plenty of wiper. pretty sure I don't need one of this no more. Don't need those dang lenses. Well, I might need those lenses for trade. I might need spark plugs for trade. But. A lot of this stuff's only good if I need to trade for it. Before we get too happy, let's go to trade and let's check out the Joe needs some paracord. So, that was 100% worth that. We're going to open this. We're going to throw, we're going to throw this in there. All right, close it. Close it. Alright, let's see what Skier's got to trade. Reaper. That's expensive. Get a weapons case and get an ADAR, but five red screwdrivers. Bleaching shampoo for TB110. That's pretty good. Oh yeah, that's a lot of space and class 4 armor. We need to keep bleaching shampoo, that's for sure. Alrighty, I think that clears up the things while we're waiting. We'll tell the joke. So this little boy gets on a city bus, sits right behind the bus driver. And the boy keeps repeatedly saying stuff like, if my mom was a cow and my dad was a bull, I'd be a little calf. If my mom was a hen and my dad was a chicken, I'd be a little chick. My mom was a deer and my dad was a buck, I'd be a little buck. My mom was a duck, my dad was a goose, I'd be a little duckling. The bus driver's getting annoyed with this, and then turns to the boy and says, what if your mom was a drunk and your dad was a bum? Well, the boy just looks at him and says, well, then I'd be a bus driver. Boom, right? Well, here's another good one for you. What's the difference between a cow and a bull? Think about that for a minute. And if we loot these boxes, you know, put your answers in chat if you have any. And we'll get back to you just as quick as we secure this loot. Did we light spawn? Maybe 20 seconds, 30 seconds? Somebody that light of spawn.
Девка ёбаная! Хуйло! Вот хуйло! Конец тебе!
Ah, come up from beside. That was a player. Had to be a player. Oh, Lord.
hey, kappa kappa hey, kappa kappa hey.
We got med kits we can heal with, so that's what we gonna do. We'll set that, finish setting it up later. We'll do that while we're Alrighty, let's see what we can get a hold of now that we've figured out what we're wearing. Yep, let's close all this crap. What we want here. Let's get a we want a helmet, body armor, we need a balaclava. Have I got one? Equip. Helmet and a balaclava and a scout vest. But, well, I got a dealer here, dealer. Jaeger, deal. Back, Ragman. Only has 60 points of armor. It's got 50, so. But let's just get big stick here. Let's close this. Let's unload. Fifty's exactly refilling both my eggs, so hopefully we won't shoot no more than that. Let's do a link search to this, see what Okay. So let's go. Yep, that last raid cost me some, or having a refit right here cost me some money. So, since I got killed, I'm going to tell you the punchline of this joke. I'm gonna, you know, I'll tell you a joke again just to make sure. How can you tell the difference between a bull and a cow? A bull smiles when you milk him. Yep, that's the joke. This morning I got up, man, I was tired because, you know, I streamed pretty late last night, so I made my Red Bull, my coffee with Red Bull. I was halfway to the store before I realized I forgot my car. Saudi Prince wants to buy a bull. So there goes this famous Russian bovine breeder. The Russian tells him, I have many good animals. Here is Swedish bull. He's born black color, but color turns white when grows. Over there is American bull. Color when red, born is red, but becomes dark brown when full grown. And here, Turkish bull. They is born dark brown, but grow up to be light brown color. The prince says, I'd rather have Turkish bull. Fine specimens indeed. Excellent choice, Your Majesty, but Turkish bull is special. They is bred for royalty like you. If you have royal blood, you must be bonding with bull calf when young before they change color or they will reject you. Well, the prince says, I'm looking for a strong adult bull, not particularly interested in buying a calf. I'd rather have this big beige bull over here. Well, the prince says, I'm looking for a really strong adult bull. I'm not particularly interested in buying a calf. I want this big beige bull over here. Well, the prince walks over and attempts to pet the large Turkish bull. It sniffs his hand, shakes his head in disgust, and turns around and kicks the prince with his hind legs. The prince goes flying across the room and lands in a pile of hay. Where did you get such a horrible beast? Why did it kick me? I told you, from Turkey. His tan bull can't stand a noble. Istanbul, Constantinople. Wow, that's definitely a dad joke. I've been told there's stashes right over here, but I don't know where they are. Let's see. Shoreline stash map. And there's a bunch of stashes. See, the closest one to where we're at is across the railroad tracks, somewhere. Right in here, but I don't know where exactly. Of course, the next closest stash is one at the top of this tower. I ain't took the stupid things out of my bag yet. That's dumb. When you go down from here. Three stashes near the drone. Where is it in relation to the drone? Looking at radio tower. There's somewhere right here. Let's see, what number am I looking for? 20. Okay. I'm gonna pull this up, that window for now. How about 21? Thank you. a hot key to use stuff in your inventory. There might be one. And if you know one, feel free to share it with me. Yes, we're moving away from gunshots on purpose. survived that one. Then we killed a player scout. That one. I don't know where number 11 is. I don't think. I don't know where number 9. Okay, there is a. There's a stash out the front of it. Let's go to the dealer first before we even worry about any of this stuff. I just want to turn this in. Pick up this and let's drop this in here. Let's drop this, drop that. Throw in the crossbow there. Throw in that. Okay, let's go ahead and do some seven. Hey, Andy.